Hello and welcome back to my Let's Play of Pacific Storm Allies. You're looking at what's going to be episode 21. And if you remember from episode 20, we are looking at what's going to be the Battle of Hollandia. And this is going to be pretty easy. There's a bunch of destroyers. And some bombers. I want both of my Baltimores and both of my Clevelands out here. Actually, you know what? Scrap this idea. We've got a lot of them. Let's use them. Get over there. For the love of God, you do not want to be right there. Game, just trying to move it somewhere sensible. Attacker zone 0. Here's where I want my Lexington and my Essex. Give them a bit of cover. There we go. All of them. Them right there. I want a lot of fighter cover. Then use some of the dive bombers. I think my ship's gonna be able to tear through most of what is defending this island. Nothing too extreme. I want to be able to fire broadsides. That will do. That will do nicely. Oh dear lord. Never mind again. Be even more gentle. System. See. You're gonna see why I'm phasing out the Clevelands for the Atlantas. With the higher velocity 5-inch guns. You can see the Clevelands still cannot attack anything at the moment. But the first thing that can engage anything is the 5-inch high-velocity guns. The 6-inches have to get even closer. This is why, unfortunately, my personal preference is on the Atlantas, besides their massive anti-aircraft capability. See, now the 6-inches are just starting to open up. But they don't have the same rate of fire as the 5-inches. And the rate of fire isn't bad, but it's something for 5-inch guns. There's only 16 destroyers protecting all these cargo ships. And it's now starting to take flooding. So, yep, yet another. Oop, whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Now that's a beautiful sight right here. Oh, it's even more beautiful. The battleship's opening up. Oh, look, and the first enemy destroyer is down, only 15 to go. Oh, and the first artillery. The thing is, if this battle continues going this quickly, this may unfortunately be yet another quick episode. I'm trying to get the nice half hour, but currently between work and school, I don't have much time to record, so I'm trying to still get the episodes out every day. Just some of them are going to be late recording, some of them will be shorter recording than usual. I'm kind of shocked of the still lack of Japanese bombers. I hope it's just a massive feat of everything else. Don't know. Looks like you're taking on water. Nope, actually not. Just taking a beating. This one is one getting battered now. Well, there goes another Japanese destroyer. This is so horrifying. That's not a battleship, that's my Baltimore class. These are my battleships. Destroyer is still flooding. Ooh, this. This is one resilient cargo ship. We need to start flooding before they hit that. Seems that's an example. Another Japanese ship. sensing turned us into a pulp and noticed. It's the closest thing to the fleet. The fire is out. No, it really isn't. That's a little... That one, I'm surprised, is still afloat. How are you still afloat? The other one's already having severe flooding at only 72% health. And, well, 79. Oh, and then the destroyer just got destroyed. This one, oh, now it's starting to flood. Oh, yeah, it's got hit by an 8-inch shell by the looks of it. Yeah, health of it looks like the same. Oh, sorry for that. Verbal hiccup there. Yeah, there we go. Whole section of the hull got knocked out. Ooh, this one can stay afloat forever, despite how much it looked like it. Oh dear lord, I was not expecting it to be this tough. That one's ammunition? Oh dear lord, that one's ammunition did indeed get destroyed. Oh god. There goes one. There goes the other one. This one's starting to flood. This one's taking damage. No, I don't have interest in what made. Land, please. I think your fuel's pretty low. This looks like it's me one massive turkey chew. So that's what it's already shaping up to be. This one got lower than the other one, and now it's starting to flood massively. And that one's on the bottom. What about... The rest are doing alright for the moment, but... Don't fancy their chances in a little while. Not with this kind of bombardment anyway. I'm starting to see signs of flooding here. Thank you. Flooding low. Yes, it seems to be low, but it is sinking your ship. Oh, there's more flooding everywhere. That one's burning. This one's getting pummeled by everything now. Looks like a few Dauntlesses on the way, which is good. That one's gone. That one's starting to flood. That destroyer no longer has any forward-firing guns. Now, that's a lot of transports. That one just sunk because I looked at it. I think we've got another competitor here for the lowest health before you finally sink. It's already down to 50, and it's not flooding. Well, it is flooding, but not severely yet, so... Oh, never mind, one section just got knocked out. And here comes the flooding. It's gotta beat 43% for it down, at least. Something's gonna happen unless an 8-inch shell hits it. Nope, this one's done. It's starting to flood in too many places at once. Looks like the fleet's opening fire on the initial ships of the leading ships. Whatever I can speak English. Looks like they're starting to attack. The lead destroyer. As well as the lead transport ship. Going for the fact that Japanese long lance torpedoes are better than mine torpedoes, I had some of my destroyers and torpedo this massive group, but I'm not feeling that lucky. I much prefer to keep the Japanese at range at the moment, where my larger gunned fleet can rip them apart. Speaking a little too softly, and my headset keeps falling off, so... I do apologize if you guys can't really hear me, but By the same token, that might not entirely be a bad thing. Broadsides. Japanese reporter is dead in the water, apparently. Well, oh, yeah. It's taking so much farther. Oh, here we go. More flooding. The sad thing is that's probably my only loss. Have some fun here, because I really do not care. Let's have a bit of fun. That's 5 kilometers out. I should give the torpedoes a huge amount of spread. Fun with this. Let's see what the hell happens. Because God only knows. Here come the SPDs. I'm going to have a little fun.
I got hit.
Oh, I lost an SPD. The torpedoes in the horde. Ooh, 8's a bit too fast. Second speed's good though. Oh god, a massive cluster of ships. No, the torpedo's gonna have fun here. I can already tell. This one's gonna sink before the torpedoes hit as well, so the torpedoes gonna go right into the cluster of them still sitting in the harbor. And that's exactly what's gonna happen. Oh well. Pause the game for a moment. I have an idea. Evil, sneaky, horrible idea.
This is the
end. SPD. Oh, the SPDs are going to attack over here. Okay, that's why they're taking damage. That makes sense, mostly. Well, let the recklessly launched torpedoes hit something. Uh-oh. So the Japanese torpedoes are being launched. I'm losing a bunch of SPDs, but... I think one torpedo is going to hit this one. Hopefully. If not, it's going to hit that one. Nah, it's going to just scrape by. Maybe not. Yeah, it's gonna just scrape by. Yep. Just barely didn't hit. Yep. I lied, it did hit.
Going home.
That one got that transport. It's all less transport AA in the region. Look, this one's gonna get another torpedo on the side. There we go. That one's gone.
I got hit.
Idea. Oop. Never mind. Looks like this one's gonna get lucky and not get hit. Rest a few more, that's all I ask.
I'm on fire.
There was one. Torpedo just finally went off. Oh well. Sneaking as many as I did is impressive. What? Oh, I fought with the torpedoes. Ah, oh, Pensy went down. Well, I guess I knew there were going to be losses. I feel bad now, cost a battleship, and I'm not gonna lose anything else. At least Arizona's still alive, so. In this alternate reality, the Arizona's still afloat and the Pensy isn't. Fun fact, Pennsylvania was one of the few, or the Pennsylvania class, that actually made it through the Second World War. But you know, I think all of them except the Arizona did. Never mind, telling you a bad story. So the funny irony is now this time the Pensy sunk and the Arizona is still fighting on. That makes me sad, though. Pennsylvania's got sunk. There'll be a replacement. Won't be named Pennsylvania, of course, but... like, Iowa, like, 7 or something. I'll just nickname that the Pennsylvania, despite the fact that it's, that's something you guys have to remind me of, is in the comments, if, when I get, like, a new Maine class or a new Iowa class or new North Carolina class built, always remind me that I've nicknamed one of them, once I nickname one of them, the Pennsylvania, remind me that I nicknamed it the Pennsylvania or I will forget. Makes me sad that the only loss this entire battle that was the ship was a battleship. Ugh. Makes me angry, but it is what it is. I wasn't paying attention. That's what I get for not paying attention. I knew where those torpedoes are going too. I made a comment earlier. Oh, lost Benson. You know, I guess I don't feel so bad. It annoys me. It's like, I made the comment earlier, too, of like, oh, better watch where the, torpedoes are going, might hit the battleships, and completely forgot. I was just watching the battle. It's like, oh, I hate myself for doing that. Come on, sink. Last handful of you, sink. One gone. Out of four left, I think. There goes another. And there goes another. And there goes another one. Eric, come on, get a hole in your hull. Sink. It lasts him alive, I'm pretty sure. There goes one of the decks. Excellent. Now she sinks. Still just bothers me about Pennsylvania, though. Ugh, that's just embarrassing. Oh well. Wait, there's still another one. What is it? I'm gonna just exit to the level. Yes. So I can't believe I lost. As soon as she steams into port. the lag. I captured another base. Come on, baby. Get into port. Okay. Well, we took Northern New Guinea, Hollandia. That base is probably going to be transferred over to the Germans so I can get the Germans producing their cruisers and whatnot to supplement my own production. That'll be good. I'll probably then send this fleet over to, I don't know, probably Formosa next. They've beaten the defenses down there pretty heavy, though. There are a lot of destroyers, so actually I'm going to wait until I produce a new fleet of newer ships over there. However, that will cut it for this episode. I think it's an extra long episode. I think it's near 40 minutes. So, as the usual, if you like the video, like it. If you like my content, subscribe to my channel. And I'll catch you in the next episode.